this tuna fish recipe, wash the tuna fish 3 times with salt and turmeric. Now, in a pan, add tuna fish, salt, turmeric powder, water and boil it for 5 to 10 minutes. After boiling it, strain out the water and wash it again with cold water. Again, strain out the water. Now, take out the bones present in the fish. After taking out the bones, in a pan add gingerly oil. When it is heated, add mustard seeds. Let it splatter. Then add urad dal, jeera and finely chopped onion. Fry it well. When it slightly change its color, add chopped chilies and again fry it. Now add ginger garlic paste and let the raw smell get off. Add pinch of turmeric powder. Mix it once and add chopped curry leaves. Add 1 spoon of colombo powder. Now add the fish which is without bones. Mix it once and add salt according to taste. Then mix it well and beat it as shown. Add 3/4 spoon of colombo powder and mix it again. When the water goes off and the fish becomes dry, add chopped coriander leaves. After 1 to 2 minutes of adding coriander leaves, you can turn off the flame. Now this tuna fish recipe is ready to serve.